Abam and welcome everybody to Darkest Dungeon 2. Okay, so I've been playing a little bit of old Darkest Dungeon 2, and I am terrible. Just, the game is all about making the best out of a bad situation, and I can safely say we'll be getting a whole load of bad situations coming up. Okay, we gotta build a party. I've unlocked a load of the characters, and we are going to bring a doctor, Grosso, great name, and they will be a alchemist. To go with that, I want Barristan, the man at arms. Then to go with that, we're gonna have Bonnie, the runaway. Bonnie is going to set people on fire. Love that. And the jester, Vandenacker. Great. Okay, right, we've got our team. We have the plague doctor, a jester, the runaway, and the man at arms. Let's get down to business to defeat the spooky monsters. We're going through the valley. So if you're unfamiliar with the game, it's going kind of like a sort of roguelike dungeon exploring sort of vibe with turn-based combat that we'll get to. We're going to be facing against all kinds of horrible terrors and just bad stuff. And having to manage a whole load of different things going on. Even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Bad zombies. Oh no, I didn't adjust any of my skills. Okay, well, that's fine. Right, let's just start out by stabbing some people. Ka-chow! Just do a little dance around. Very nice. And we want to poison people. These guys kind of good against poison, but we'll get a little bit on them. My sweet Bonnie, set fire to people? I think it's probably a good idea. Blam it. So normally I'm not into kind of like putting dots down on people. I like just, you know, big damage numbers. But in this game, actually feels pretty good. Agony. Accumulation. And take that. You should get killed by the fire. Wow, that was a big hit already. Okay. Right, they're pooping me. Knock it back and get a stun off. So yeah, we are going to be using abilities. I'll kind of like go through the abilities as we play. In the meantime, you know, just enjoy the amazing artwork. Like, Darkest Dungeon 1 has some of the coolest art, I think, just in computer gaming. Wow. Okay, kind of didn't actually want to kill that guy there. And the way they managed to change it into 3D, like, I think is really, really good. Just give him some bonks. Do need to hit the person at the back, which I don't actually have a great shot at. What I can do is just try and blind them, so they're not going to be hitting me with their abilities, but they still do. Sure. Let's just kill off people that we can. And we have to deal with these corpses, which I don't actually have a great way to do. I can throw a firebomb at them. Not the most physical damage, but the fire isn't going to kill them outright. I can't do a grenade. We could drop a heal just to get rid of that poison, which, why not? All right, let's just blammo. Right, try and draw them into range. Ow. They grab and pulled me. But, well, we can chop. So, our positioning is kind of important here. Depending on where you're stood, that changes which abilities you can use and where you can be targeting people. I can't do any kind of cool blast, so let's just throw another grenade and just try and keep you blind for now. And extra firebombs. Okay, right, we're building up, so you're going to take 6 damage, which is super good. But, Barristan, bonk. Take that, bad zombie. The work continues. Good job. We are the flame, burning and we get some gubbins. Up and at 'em. So we're making our way to an inn to have some fun. Okay, we're at the inn. Lovely. Okay, so we can buy stuff. For example, radiant flame. Wow, it's getting pretty good. So the more you lose, the better that thing gets. And you can put that onto your vehicle. As we play through, we can kind of like buff some of our abilities. So, for example, one I often like is getting slightly better heals. Always good. I like this magnesium rain, as it sets fire to folks. Also, plague grenades. Very cool. Just because I want those dots to be a little bit better. Yeah, have some spiky wheels. Have a pet snake. And, yeah, have the flame. Okay, we got to plan some other things that we want to take with us. We can actually see where we're going. The sprawl or the tangle. So, for example, we could have the almanac that buffs all of my damage if we go through the sprawl. Pretty good. Like, I think it's always good to, like, just get some anti-venom. Okay, where do you want to go? Sprawl or the tangle? The tangle. We're going into the spooky woods. So, we are trying to head towards the mountain, which will always be in the distance somewhere. So, we're going to be dealing with this big old map. We've got to choose where we want to go. Go to a hoarder? Go to a lair? Oh my god, we could go to a really early lair and just die. Which I'm kind of into. So you got to kind of choose your direction, where you want to be heading. We come along here, and oh no, there's going to be bad bandits. Or zombies. Ah, that's a big zombie! We're going to use our cauterize ability. That's not cauterize. Controlled burn. Take this. So basically, when he attacks, he'll get set more on fire, which is great. What's their fire resist? Not super good. It says in the bottom right-hand corner. Magnesium rain! Okay, set fire to everyone a little bit. I don't think they can heal him, so I kind of just want to get rid of this guy as much as possible. Because these zombies, they're kind of a bit more like support. And great, like, already getting good damage. Oh no. Knockback and stun? Blam. If I can get the stun off, would be great. Okay, the knockback is fine. So the dream here is that we're kind of trying to just build up a lot of status effects on people. And when they activate, they will get themselves killed. Plague grenade. Oh, this is perfect. It's both of those two. So normally zombies are pretty good at resisting the plague. But actually, we have got good penetration on their resistance. 16. You've got 17 life. It's not going to kill you, but hopefully it puts you on death's door, so good chance of dying next round. Trying to protect someone else. Not too big an issue for me. What I might do is give you another bonk. Oh yeah, they're stunned. Okay, the dots are both kind of actually doing some good work on them, so maybe actually do a heal this time because Bonnie's getting hurt. Why are they all just gunning for Bonnie? What's up with this? Nice. He skips his turn. Oh, nice. And then bleeds, poisons, burns to death. Or second death. Just go for the kill. Okay. You might be like, Tom, this looks so easy. How could you lose? Well, you know, it's an early fight. Things get more complicated, and as your team begins to get worn down and they have taken damage over subsequent fights, it gets a little bit more gnarly. Okay, Creature's Lair. What are we going to be fighting here? The General's Keep. So we could try and fight all of these guys. Okay, that guy's got a ton of armor. Let us just go in with that controlled burn. And just start trying to get a bit of fire on them. What's their fire resistance? Pretty bad, actually. Okay, just keep building up flames. Right, I kind of want to knock you back and bring that guy into the middle because I've got a plan. I don't know if it's better to take out the big guy first or just chop his friends, but he's pretty spooky scary. On guard. He's going to be counter-attacking, which I don't want. He's taking 11 damage a turn, so we could maybe just ignore him now. And just hope for the best. These guys sadly do have their armor up. So let's just slice. I don't really want to be counter-attacked. I'm just going to see if I can let my other stuff do its work. Okay, can I knock you out of position? Good. Oof, Bonnie, please. Let's use this. It moves us forward one spot. I just want to try and thin out the herd. Very good. Okay, defend. Defend, sweet Bonnie. Okay, he's hurting. Oh, you didn't even go for Bonnie. You're all right. Let's give that a go. Oh! That was a big counterattack. Come on, Barristan. Good job. Advance deeper into the lair. What could go wrong? Ooh, okay. He's playing the drums. Okay, get that. Get that good fire going on. Oh no, the tall fella, he dodged it. He's pretty resistant. Good bleed resists as well. I don't really know what that guy does. Right, let's just keep trying to get rid of that guy. He looks different. He's got a cool hat and a book, so that means he's gonna do something tricksy. Okay, that was a lot of things. Okay, right. Wow, Bonnie is just getting blasted again. Right, just try and start some more fires. Get that fire damage going up. Ow, man, everyone just wants to hurt Bonnie. Do we just try and take him out? Is that the better play? Or just go for some big hits. Death blow. Oh, God, I was so worried that he was going to go to death's door rather than actually die. Man, Bonnie really needs help here. Oh, really needs help. All right, let's just try and get you out of danger. No! Oh, God. Be strong. Do we go for the attack? I think we just try and go for kills. Okay, we can save you. Keep you alive. Just get stabbing. You get yourself out of danger. And you are now stealthed, so people aren't going to actually attack you. We're going to keep healing you up. Okay, looking a little more sensible. How's that fire doing? 5 damage for 3 turns. Okay, right, you're gonna play the drums a little while longer. But okay, death before dishonor. They just made themselves catch fire. Right, we could push forwards, but we could just die here. This could just be the end of the run immediately. But fortune favors the stupid, so let's jump in. Who even is that? What is that ability? Ominous vines encroach from above. That doesn't sound good. What's his resistance? Really resistant to bleed. Not so resistant to fire. Does that hit him? Yeah. Although, we get more poison out of this. Right, we've got the burn set up and ready to go. Right, 9 damage. Unsettling whispers. Please no. What is that? Bad vines. Okay, I don't love that. Right, so we put the combo on, which means that we can do some extra fun things. For example, pow. Set fire to it. It could have set fire to its friend, but it didn't. It's 16 damage and activation. God, it's still not much. Can we get a stun? I'd love a stun. No. Oh no, Bonnie, please! Oh, we could have calmed you down. Everyone now is mad at Bonnie. More poison, unless they resist. Oh, thank God. Okay, 24 damage turn? Uh-oh. Just do damage. Oh, the bleed actually worked. Wow. Okay, use the salve on yourself. More firebombs? Lethality writ large. Oh my God, wow. We're really getting a lot of status effects. Have a stun. No. Wow, it's good. Oh, Bonnie. Uh-oh. Strangled. What is this? Okay, well, that isn't good. Right. Can I say Bonnie? This might have been a terrible mistake. Okay, do we all just be sad now? Okay, everyone is going to lose their minds. Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice. Okay. have a heal. And will it kill? It won't kill. Death's door. Here, have extra burn powers. Actually, wait, it's probably better just to do damage. We did it. Wow. Okay. I'd never fought them before. That was probably a terrible idea. But look at all the loot we got. But the team is a mess. Plus 15% damage, but you lose some speed. Well, sure. Where do you want to go? Maybe the watchtower. Because I don't want to be taking too much more damage here. And I want everyone to have a little chance to heal up. Watchtower. So the watchtower just will reveal what else is going on the map. So we can kind of pick and choose our fights. Assistant encounter, then mega fight. Well, we don't have a ton of choices coming up. Okay. What's going on? Just upset everyone. Lose some money, but gain armor and wheels. We don't super need that. Lose some flame, but we steal from them. Gain a wheel? Yeah, sure. Okay, we're just going to play a team that no one is friendly with each other whatsoever. Okay.
It is low indeed.
What could this be? Bandits. Everyone is going to go mad. Set them on fire. Blammo! Shot me with a gun. Please don't. Right, we should be fine in this fight. I'm just worried about everyone going mad and just upsetting each other so much. Because you can run into more problems just if your group hates each other and you have not controlled their sanity well. Which I have done just an absolutely awful job at. Ooh, Deathblow. Good job. Punch them. Bam, and with the combo, get a little heal off. Nice, 7 health. Deathblow, and just throw a grenade. Great, that should be a kill. Okay, pretty clean, pretty sensible. People are kind of mad with each other, but not the worst. The Forgotten Outpost. Let's do something just to try and make people become friends again. And, not just be at each other's necks. Okay, we've done a fight like this before. Oh, maybe we do start just removing some stress from people. Play like a nice tune. Okay, try not to upset people with your bad drums. We've got like rival musicians. It's Battle of the Bands out here. Come on, Happy. No, sad. Okay, who do you want to burn, Bonnie? They're taking 8 damage for 3 turns. Great. Well, do the other one. And they'll be taking 5? Yeah, it should be good. Man, they really just gun for one person. Last time we fought them, they were just going for sweet Bonnie. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Are you going to kill? Oh, thank God. Okay, right. Defend them. Okay, we have to heal. As you're getting very close to death. Nice! Okay. Very good. Oh, just, it all righted itself. Right, where do we want to go? Okay, here I get a lot of loathing. I think we go resistance and just do a ton of fights. Okay, who are we up against? Ah, a load of zombies. Probably not a big issue. Okay, so we should be making more use of this ability where we put the combo status on someone. Because a lot of attacks, for example this one, it will deal burn damage to an adjacent person. Sadly, I can't put it on them right now. Right, let's just make sure that you can be set fire to. Whereas Barristan, he can crush and blam, got the kill. But also, because they had combo, he heals off them. Bonnie can throw the fire. Lethality. And yeah, put more fire onto you. Okay, just try and get some kills. So there's a whole load of other ways that you can be playing this. You can be putting down, increasing your resistance. Oh god. You can increase your resistances, you can be buffing your own party. Like, I just like to do damage. Which clearly doesn't always work. Have some more fire. Probably absolute overkill. Okay, these guys don't have great death resistance, but we'll just make sure that they're taking all the fire damage in the world. Love that. And you can just get a bonk. Okay, not too bad a fight. Academic study. Yeah, Let's go there. Get some more quirks on my my squad. Okay, who are we fighting? Ah, basic zombies. Barely a problem. They could poison us, but not that big a concern. Take that. Good job, man, Barristan. He's a big boy. He's doing great. Like, we do fine in the easy fights. It's just those big tough ones that, like, I'm just terrible at. Academic studies makes people happy. Sure. Happy. Kleptomaniac. Ruh-roh. Okay, we're building up our loathing now. So enemies will be a little bit better. And our fire goes out a little bit faster. Okay, right, we lost some wheels, but who cares? We've got all the wheels in the world. Okay. The Oblivion's rampart. Okay, just bad news all round. How tough are you? 28. So they've got like a buff boy, there's like a little mean, annoying friend. Right, I think we just get to chopping. How tough are they against fire? Middling. Not super tough. I think it's maybe worth it.
The enemy weakens and wanes.
Horrible little cherub. He's blinded me. Ultra of Denial is just making everyone better. Oh, he's healing them. God, we really need to deal with that altar. Get it burning right now. What's that, six? Six turn for three turns. Pretty good. Pretty good, actually. Go on, Barristan, be brave. Ayo! What a big strong boy! Everyone loves it. Can I punch your baby? Disgusting flying meat baby. Okay, that bleed is kind of building up. I didn't bring any bandages either. Barristan is just going to have to be strong for a little while. Pretty tough on the bleed, but it might work. Oh, we got it. Okay. Malaise. Good.
Measured and steady.
Okay, you're just gonna buff your friends, which kind of just wanna get rid of you before I worry about. Oh no, he's hiding. Nuts. Do we just do the firebomb? Yeah, it might spread in a good direction. Okay, it spreads to the corpse. Bad. I think we just keep clubbing. Death door, good. But just drain off their armor and just try and set them up for Barristan to get a big hit in, maybe. Okay, it's a bit of a waste, but I just want to get the death blow. Oh, we can clear the corpses, perfect, with my magnesium rain. Okay, now, your little meat altar. Oh, he's dead. He's dead, okay, don't even worry about it. Do some damage. Everyone can have a little go. Can't do a lot, but we'll burn that corpse. I think it probably is just better to get some heals in. And like, oh, great. I thought like we'd just have to tank a hit, but we could get two heals. Nice. Well, that is the tangle. We've done it. We got into a lot of fights. Just way more than I'd say is normal in a region. But we get closer to the mountain. Okay, so now that we're in the inn, we can use some items on people. Increase max HP? I feel like... God, make him real strong. Bonnie would like that as well. Minus two... Madness? Both of you can do it. Let's play a round of cards. Oh, blocked by Kleptomaniac. Oh. Okay. Well, people are a little bit happier. Okay, we got a lot of mastery points to spend. What abilities would I most like them to do? Okay, right, Bonnie has this ability, Run and Hide, where she can get out of danger and then start healing, which I'm a big fan of. Just heal 20% when someone's got the combo on them. I think it's probably good.
Conventional fare.
Provisions. What do we want? Priced. Where are we going? We're going to the Sprawl. So, people love to set fire to you in the Sprawl. So let's get that. Let's get some bandages. Probably good. Oh, fire resist. Actually, pretty good. Okay, on to the Sprawl. Everyone is going to hate each other now. Okay, they're envious. They're resentful. Come on, just someone be nice, please. And resentful.
Resentment.
Okay, well, that's just going to make this whole thing way more problematic, as everyone just grumbles at the back, and Barristan is just like, come on, guys. Cheer up, I'm going to hit someone with my mace. Okay, the sprawl. We still have some cash that we could go and buy some stuff from the hoarder. No, let's go to the assistant's encounter. It's always fun. We lose some armor, but we've already made it a pretty good distance. Ow, as people fire bows at me from the windows. Man, this environment looks so good. It's a bit like, you know, Games Workshop's Mordheim if everything was on fire. Hello. Is everyone just making each other mad? Gain some food. Gain some provisions. Look, you guys hate each other already, so let's just go with that. See ya. Patch of Lie. Okay. Okay, who are we fighting against? Zombies? Bandits? Zombies. Big zombie. Go with the Plague Grenade. It's a little more damage on the back line, and they're not super tough, but just maybe that is enough to deal with them. Oh god, look, we're just upsetting each other. So now if I use these abilities, everyone gets mad. Which, honestly, actually, I don't mind if the Plague Doctor is weakened, so they deal 50% damage, but that doesn't apply to dots or their heals, which is kind of what I'm all about. Right, let's just try and bonk you and stun you. Oh, the stun did work. Ooh, fell the tree. That's a big hit. Okay, what are you doing? You make Bonnie slowly go mad. Make Grosso lose some... Just become weak. Absolutely not a problem. Oh, good crap. I think we just try and set things on fire. Everything else is on fire, so how is anyone to know if we set that fire or not? Basically impossible. It wouldn't stand up in court. We'd definitely get away with it. Give him just a big bonk. Nice. Oh my god, wow, 14 fire damage. Pretty legit. More bonk. Wait, no, we can use this ability. We should have done this way earlier, so we can't be targeted, and we will get some heals off. Like, we could have got rid of their bleeding, but not a super issue. And if you can get the hit, you get a little heal. Nice. Oh my god, that 23 health healed is crazy amount. Okay, good job, team. Oh, wait, what was this? An oasis. Oh, lovely. Cleanliness balances the humours. Yeah, you guys hate each other already. We're doing it. They got rabies. Okay, that's not so good. But we've got other problems to deal with at the moment. Loathing. I don't want too much more loathing, ideally. Watchtower. Very nice. Show me the way to the mountain. Academic studies. Nice. Oh, painting. Okay, make people happy. What are we getting? Trinkets and stuff. No, let's try and get happiness and good traits. Deathseeker. Okay, we've got a lot of loathing coming up. I need to get into some good fights. I should probably have paid more attention to that. As that's going to make our fire go out, which is bad. The lower your fire, the better enemies are. A cache of goods. Ooh. Okay, another barricade. Who else going to be here? Uh-oh. God, everyone's much tougher. Okay. Just trying to get some poison in there. Okay, right. That dog is good at dodging and counterattacking. I think we just ignore it now. Right. Just bomb people around. Okay, as long as they're attacking Barristan, he's got a lot of life and can tank pretty hard. Sure. Trying to set someone on fire. Okay, Doggo is really just catching more and more on fire, which is doing good for us. Great. Okay, now. Good bonk. Get the heal off. Love that. Barristan, you're a pro. An absolute star. Play grenade. He might resist, but we're good. Could be death. Great. Great stuff. Don't really need to do anything too jazzy. Let's get the kill.
Entertain yourself. I'm done.
Get a trinket. Yeah, why not? Meat cage. Chance to bleed or to read. I will take that. I've just not been using my free items, which you should be. You should be doing that a lot. Well, that's not going to come up again. Okay, let's just... Who has something? Fire resistance is pretty okay. But... Let's try giving you... That. I just want to see, like, how it looks. Okay, we've got a big fella. That's a real big fella. And he's backed up by annoying little flying baby and meat altar. I've got to kill those guys off ASAP. Although we could just put this here just to start the burning happening. You're getting very sad. I think plague grenade into the back lines.
The fiend's strength dwindles.
Oh, thank you for that. God, be happy. Sadness. God. Sad clown. It's a bit done now, right? Ha ha ha. Becomes weeping. Okay, well, let's give you some defense. Is it too greedy to play grenade? No. Oh, because it worked. Right, stick a bandage on that. Just to get a little bit of a heal off. And Bonnie, do you want to go and hide? Or... Oh, smokescreen. What's your defense? Bad. Okay, let's give it a go. Right, we didn't actually blind them. Good hit. Also, that fire is really beginning to build up. Oh, can't be targeted, but the altar is gone. And you're just getting more and more bleedy. I don't know if I'm in love with that artifact that we have. Try and just cheer up Bonnie. I think it's maybe good just to reduce some of that stress. Bonnie can run and hide. Oh, but I'm not allowed to move. Damn you, little nerd. Healing yourself, healing your boss. And I'm sure he's very proud of you. Yeah, let's go for the range, just because then at least it's in punching range for my big dude. It's not going to be dead, so let's give it the hit. Good.
A righteous action.
Okay, please don't say that you can summon more people. I would hate that. Ooh, 1 HP. Ooh, lot of damage. But, certain, just get the kill. Good job, Bonnie. What a pro. Oh, man, Bonnie. More damage, less health. Okay, we made it to the inn. Oof. Getting a bit spicier. Oh, they both got rabies. How do they both get rabies? Biting each other, I guess.
Rest tonight.
You guys need to chill her out. Okay, what have we got? Oh, remove the rabies. Nice. We cured it. Do you guys want to play cards? Happy, happy, happy. Good round of cards. Oh my god, there was no drawbacks whatsoever to that. That was so good. Plus 20% life. Do it. Bonnie, do you want some slime? Great. Cards, everybody. Okay, sad. 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 Very sad. Okay, I think we are good. We've got one more skill to buff. Okay. The mountain. The terrifying mountain. Everyone's super mad. Very envious.
What the other has.
They just hate each other. It's like, you know, one's of science, the others, you know, just doing their music and their arts. They're from different worlds. The Montaigne. So this is what it's building up to. Will we live? You decide. No, I'm sure it'll be okay. But we've been through, like, you know, we had some tough bosses. That big, like, green knight guy. Pretty spooky. But we're up against a real boss now. Someone who's actually actually ready to fight us. Oh, not these guys. These are just some cool friends. Do you want to make friends with people? Do it. Okay, everyone's getting a little bit happier. Everyone likes Barristan, you know. He just keeps to himself, well-behaved, and wants people with his big club. Right. Oh, I need to actually change some of my abilities as well. Blade Grenade. Oh, God, they actually both had dodge. Should have paid attention to that. Miasma. Terrible. Good poisons. Okay, if we can just get these guys down pretty fast, would be into that. Wow, you're the staff. Just rare that happens. I will set the control burn up at the front. They might just like clear off any of these status effects in a little bit, but you try. Oh, you actually got the heal too. Nice. Yeah, go forwards. I was hoping that you would get the combo set up, but... Oh, and they were not moving. Okay, I might actually need to change people's positioning. Let's just get 11 burn a turn. Pretty good. Well, we could maybe even kill it. Oh, we're not likely to, but maybe. Let's do a cauterize. 17 burn. Just give him a big bonk. Death's Door. Great start. That little guy's going to definitely heal him up if he gets the chance. Is there a world where I kill Bad Baby? No. Damn you to heck. That was my bad. We probably could have done some shenanigans and actually dealt with the Bad Baby before kind of going so hard on this guy. Might get a kill. Death's Door, good start, doing less damage. Nice. Okay, now you little shit. Ugh, please, please, don't stab me. That's probably how I talk. Bam. And that's what I say to you. That's what I say to that. Get stabbed. Before we go any further, right, I don't want that skill. I think I need to... Ounce of Prevention.
The source of the stain. Gateway to incomprehensible.
Okay.
Emptiness.
We're in the darkest dungeon. Okay, so we're against the Mega Brain and the bad brigade, who are just going to be doing endless amounts of horrible shenanigans on me. Oh my god, I'm so glad that we took Ounce of Prevention. Boom. Right, buff everyone. So there's all of these locks guarding the giant brain. Each one is weak to something else. You're not really weak to anything. Right, just get the control burn going. Because that will just keep ticking up. Okay, please don't send my people mad. Ow, they are really going for it. Not what I need. God, they are just hitting hard. It's a lot of damage really quickly. Okay, we could actually just throw more blinding powers down on people. Good hit. 12 damage. Okay, we've got the bleeds coming. Right, what's that? Can't use stress or heal. Okay, that's fine. Can we just get some cool abilities? Okay, I'm gonna actually use my smoke screen so I can't be targeted and I get some regen. Oh no, he's going mad. Oh, resolve! Happy days! Nice. That's a good miss. Okay, what is everyone's burn resistance? Pretty good. What are your guys' poison resistance? I think we just go into the poison grenade. I know we're spreading our damage out a lot, but... Because a lot of it's like just dots, and they're still going to be activating. I think it's maybe... Okay. This is like not going terribly so far, but bear in mind we've done 10% of their total life and damage. And just bonk. I think we're just going to beat that one down, old school style. Okay, no heals to be done, which is fine. I think just keep stacking combos. Okay, we've got some regen. Do we go for a combo or go for a hit? Fire won't do anything. I think combo is probably better. How's this fire? 10 flame now. Great. We'll crush. We're getting heals out of it. Bonk. Okay, real close. 5 health left. I might just see if we can hit them with another blight. Okay, 8 damage a turn. Pretty good for 5 turns. The poison alone could kill them. Just need to be careful of my jester. Death blow. Very good. Okay, they all healed, but that fire is still kind of building up. Oh, all of your abilities are cooling down. We should have moved these two around. Normally, because they can move, that immobilized, I can't remember what it is that is doing that to us. Oh, we're not allowed ranged attacks. Okay, but we can do a heal. Let's just start healing my dear jester. And they get to keep their regen, which is pretty good. Okay, I might need to heal myself at some point. Seeing as everyone is now basically fine. Wait, so if they die, do they always heal other people? Probably should have paid a little bit of attention to that. Stun doesn't seem impossible. No. Okay, no heal skills is fine. Oh, they got the regen off again. Okay, maybe we just...
Well done.
Just chop down one of them. If the other ones are going to heal themselves up. I say that, and then I'm instantly just going to throw another plague grenade. Oh, the plague grenade doesn't work quite as well. Fine. Here, have a noxious blast.
Malaise. And steady.
He gets 14 damage. You've got 16 health. Okay, doctor is hurting. You're going to have to heal yourself real soon. Fear, not too bad. Okay, evil locks. Kind of doing all right. Do we just go for the kill? I think the answer is yes. Style of reach. No ranged attacks. Kind of fine. Not doing a lot of range. Ooh, getting 4 regen now. Okay, I'm on board with this artifact. I think it's actually kind of legit. Yeah. Have your control burn going. Okay, heal yourself. Although, that's prevention. No. Get the heal. You can prevent status effects next turn. Also, yeah, geez, that would have killed you. Luckily, you are going to regen out of it. Okay, just keep bonking. Oh no, we should just go for it, shouldn't we? Ooh, especially with a crit. How is your health? Not the best. Do any stabs we can. Let's get some regen in here. Nice. Okay, they've got the control burn on them. Okay, now we can just try and get a stun off. Great stun. Real good. You still get to use your power. I guess that's just the start of every turn. Yeah. Boom. I like it when they ban most of my abilities because then it forces me to put protection on everyone. I don't even know if these guys are doing status effects, but it still feels good. Right. Do a stab. You're going to miss your next attack, but that's fine. Right. Man, this is... by far the best I've ever performed in this game. And I'm sure... Actually, Tom, you put the wrong buff on that person. I put the wrong buff on everyone. I do it for engagement. No, it's because I'm a dummy. And don't play super well. But, you know, let me have this one. Ka-chow. Normally, I've just got everyone dead by this stage. You cannot do anything. God, is that true? So I have to skip... wild. Ah, didn't even need to. Ka-chow! We got him! Take that, brain! Your shackles are gone. Good job!
For a time.
How many candles do we get? Candles are sort of the currency that you use to upgrade. Wow, 57. It's alright. Pretty good. And there's my checkerboard cart. A pow! Okay, everyone, this has been Darkest Dungeon 2. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm really into it. I'm enjoying this one a lot more than the first one. I know that may be sacrilege, and a lot of people love the first one. But the sort of the run style of this game, I think I'm more... It's easier. It's easier for like someone like me to be able to play. I found the other one was a little bit too grindy, but I really like all the changes. I think it's great. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know any good party combos, because I really don't know what the best way to do things are. I just put the characters that I most like together and just do that. If you want to see some more videos like this, let me know. Until next time, see ya.